On again.
Okay. I tried to find a day of the week where I wouldn't really be interrupted much. Time to get started here. Something feels off about this. I'm just supposed to. Just the load button. This will just leave me right where I left off, right? Okay. Okay, looks like my audio levels are good. Right where I left it. Human weapon. I actually don't even know if I'm supposed to be here. I probably should check to see what I was supposed to do next. Last time I defeated Yamada. A creepy friend that used to know Kunio. And now I'm getting that butt whooped. Luckily, I leveled up just in time, and now I'm really. Not like this.
So, this is Uptown, huh? Seems pretty fancy. And expensive. And judgy. We don't belong here, do we?
No, we do not.
Okay. Was I supposed to beat up rich people next? You're cute! I got that. This is nice. Bro, just talk to her right next to you. This lady with the rouge about to fit here. Whoa, more realistic modern. Okay, cool. Ooh, how much is purple?
I got another mission for you.
It's the homie
this
Godai.
This time it's that pompous mayor of ours, always acting like he runs River City. Psh. Oh. You seen that hideous golden statue they built of him? Well, I want it gone. Destroy it, and I'll reward you.
So we're just gonna do that, alright. Gotta get that purple money. Imagine Godai Mad is here. I mean, I barely know the character, but still. What's the block button for me again? Oh, okay.
Oh, hey, it's Yoko.
Sup?
What are you doing in Uptown?
I live here.
You're rich?
No, but my parents are.
Have you seen Kunio and Ricky around here?
Nope. Why? They ditched you guys again?
Again? No, they got kidnapped.
For real? That's pretty metal.
No, it's pretty sad, and it makes my heart hurt. Oh, Ricky.
Yoko, show her your text.
Oh, yeah.
You should go talk to Hibari.
Who?
The fashion designer. Jeez, don't you guys know anything?
I shop at discount.
I found the shirt at a bus stop.
The thug in this photo, the one shoving your boyfriends into the van, he's wearing one of Hibari's custom jackets.
Ooh, nice detectiving.
Everyone who's cool wears Hibari. No offense.
None taken.
Hibari's warehouse is at the east end of Uptown.
She wearing Hibari
show her
right
this
now?
Photo. She might know who took your boyfriends.
Oh, okay, cool. Speaking of what. Ooh, I'm just missing today. Okay, what's the point of a goon if they're gonna get anti right now? Hey, you need to NPCs, don't react to you. Oh, okay. Anti-air didn't work. Okay, cool. Okay, I was trying to frame trap him, but obviously I waited too late. Jesus. Process time. Okay. Oh, hold up, I didn't spend my money yet. Chill out. I'm just trying to find something to eat. Wait, don't I have something extra? Yes, I did. Now you gotta find this at bar, lady. Oh. Still get to keep over 100, right? Good. Whatever. Oh, that would've been nice if he caught that up a little earlier. Or I guess I defeated him.
Welcome to Edwina's. Have a look around.
Oh, I've already been here.
Oh my! And here
jab should have totally came out before y'all were hit. Not cool, dude. Closer to your mind. Okay, so you guys just locked me in here for no reason. Cool. You want this shortcut? You gotta earn it. I do agree, a gold statue for a mayor is a bit much. Think of your own place, kind of. Oh boy, I can't wait to see references to video games that I haven't played before, but I really wanted to. Oh! You really did fucking do that to him. How did he dodge that? He moves away at the dojo. Can I fast travel to the dojo? What the heck? Why is his recovery between those moves so quick? Okay. Oh. Cool. All right. I'm not trapped in here, right? Ah. The new Princess Peach game. Oh, there we go. I'm just trying to get by. Simple, man. Such violence. What is this thing? Sorry, shut the picture. Oh, this is a bad roll. Like, totally whatever. I see bleeding out on the streets. Oh, Hibari! Okay, let's quit the shop. This person in shades, is this someone special too? Oh my god, he looks like the Better Call Saul guy. Saul Goodman? Hey. Oh, here comes a zombie person. Whoa! Okay, yeah, alright. Yeah, okay. Tatsu and to destroy you. Oh. Fight like Kirby or fight like a Belmont, you decide. Looks like he's crying. Oh my god, yeah, he had to use your statue this way. Oh, at least the police are doing their job, I guess. Vandalism! On my streets? I don't think so. Okay, cool. Vandalism in my streets. Oh, no. Tap stone. Cross up. Oh, okay. Cross up time. Is this fun yet? Don't ask any questions like that. Just die. Oh, I don't even have to go back to Godai. Good. Where is he getting the money to pay me for breaking the statue? Don't worry about it. I found his shirt at a bus stop.
Okay. Next time, bring more money.
Next time, bring more money. I don't need it. I have more money. I literally bought something for you. I feel like I should be running faster. What's up with this? Maybe I'm living in fast motion right now. This is the police officer's place, right?
Get in my dojo and fight me!
Never mind. Yo, like it's nunchucks. It's practical, though. I'm gonna go for the spiral uppercut. And then the drop kick.
I miss my brother.
But isn't he in this game too?
Go beat up the world, dude.
I can't hate the voice he used for them. It's very Double Dragon Neon. Oh, wow. I didn't even notice that. Okay. This shit. I should screenshot where all of them are. For more procedures. Oh, I'm gonna have to look up again. Hey! Sign me. What happened to civil discourse? Abenai? Seriously, jeans and sandals doesn't look right to me. Bye. Oh my god, bye. Bye-bye. Yeah, this is cop's place. Like cherry blossoms blowing in dew. Noise at me. Did they hit me? Did they not? Compare that life bars to find out. Stalking it. Punch. Hey. 13. What's in here?
Enter. Look around.
Okay. Noise figure. Very expensive. I think I spoiled noise on me. I'd rather not say it, just in case this is anybody else's first time for some reason watching this playthrough. I'm usually Mr. Oh hey, go play the game yourself, but hey, I'm here to entertain. I think. We should get a drink real quick. While we admire the sketchy sumo dude. Which doesn't at all sound right, because sumo wrestlers are supposed to be honorable. Screw it. I know you could buy video games in this game too, I just don't know what they do. Use? Don't me.
No exit.
I'd imagine for his voice they just said, oh hey, do E Honda from Street Fighter 4. Choco Stew will blow you away! Okay, cool. They bring back Girl Quirk, yeah, I'd be perfectly fine with that. But I feel like he'd be a little too mobile friendly for Street Fighter 6. If that even makes sense. If you're not the man who does 100 punches, 1000 punches, I fear the woman who does one punch 1000 times. I completely forgot how that goes. I'm not sure if there's nothing else to this place. Alright, Hibari it is, baby.
Come on, let's find that fashion lady and ask her about the dude in the photo.
Masako?
Yeah?
Do you think we're badly dressed?
Heck no! We look amazing!
I guess so.
Aw. Are those spikes? Ooh, a new jam. I'm gonna have to put this up. My TV real quick. What the heck kind of catwalk is this? Oh no, can I have her whip? Would it hit harder? I doubt it. Way okay. Okay. Counterpoint. I'm Belmont now. Catwalk.
Is this the place?
Let's find out. Hey! Any of you ladies know Hibari?
Not answering. Maybe they're busy.
Well, they don't have to be rude.
Let's come back later.
Let's come back later, and then I'm trapped. something funny about ending someone in a jab. Oh, cool. Now to bury the bodies. Yeah, I'm faster now. Okay. Must be a stat increase that I didn't really notice. Either from food or... Huh, this is a sweatshop. This must be the lady in charge. Beat her up, or I'll beat you up. Money sells. Of course, the oldest lady in the room would complain about her moves. Oh, I didn't even notice the background. It really is a sweatshop in here. Look at those soulless eyes on these sewing machines. Yes, I am old enough to know what a sewing machine is, without having gotten into cosplay. Someday. I'd prefer to make a cosplay out of a character that looks somewhat like me. There's a few choices. Of course, if I think they're cool enough, I'd cosplay them anyway. Guess that's how we freed them. If we even freed them. Ooh! Don't come running at me like that. I'm trying to leave. Something's off. Shouldn't I have done something more? Nope. Did I just break that down? Or I just keep eating you guys up? Put your fist down, sister. I can't believe that River City Girls 2 is out tomorrow. I mean, granted, this is 3 years old already. Did I get something that I'm not aware of? Oh yeah, do I have to water jump something? I tried grabbing it, like, for a while. Is that supposed to talk to someone? Oh! I didn't even notice them. NPC ass. Alright.
Dork alert.
Oh, it's you guys again. What's up, Hasabe?
Oh, you know, just hanging around.
Looking stylish as hell. Do you two know this fashion lady?
Oh, you're serious.
I usually am.
Hibari is the fashion icon in River City.
She's making us custom outfits.
Well, where is she? Yeah, we got questions.
Oh, let me guess. How do socks work?
What's a bra?
I know what a bra is!
You need an offering for Hibari to show up, Misako. Jeez, everyone knows that.
Except them, apparently.
An offering?
Something fancy.
Expensive.
And gold. Can it just be colored gold?
Come on, Kyoko. Let's go find an offering.
Jesus Christ, an offering?
Need something bold to make that weirdo fashion designer show up.
But we're so poor.
Let's try the pawn shop in the toy district. Maybe we can trade him something.
Like a knuckle sandwich.
How you're talking.
Yeah, robbery. Woo! Assault and robbery. I really like this pixel stuff. It reminds me of 4th gen Pokemon. Like, I could totally see these dudes as trainers. But you know. If you could throw you down yourself, why not? I mean, not against Pokemon, you shouldn't, but still. Yeah. Monster battling has its own appeal. Granted, stuff like Pokemon are fighting games pretty much goes hand in hand for me. Probably amongst my favorite genres of video games, fighting games. RPGs. Jeez, this doesn't end. I wanted to make sure we were just talking this entire time. Now I remember. She looks like a double dragon enemy. Is that a glitch? Hi, yeah, I know what a brawl is. It's like, they look flatter than these girls. Granted, I'm not here to find out who and who doesn't wear a brawl. Like, that's none of my business. Time to get- oh! Nope.
Oh, hello. Please come in. Of course. Then.
I like that you could grind it. Making a beat 'em up with RPG elements is a fun idea. But I'm glad that not all of them are like that. Save for Streets of Rage. You have your kit, you use it, run with it. But it's fun too. Kinda makes me wonder how the Battletoads thing works. I heard that the main problem with the Battletoads' combat was like it didn't feel like it had enough weight or gravitas to it. I see you doing a lot of crazy stuff in it though. I have the game on Steam. I want to stream that at some point. As you need him. Yeah, man. $66.50. How much does the bus cost? Oh, free! Cool. But they make these pay a dollar. What are these? Oh, okay. Anti-air beam? How about that? Boy, kitty. Remember the other time I got anti-air cover, please. I know it was only a matter of time. Okay. Not like this. I'm going down? Okay. Okay, now this is available. Wait, did I go right? Okay, cool. Can I go down? Can I go down from here? Hey, maybe not combo me when I'm in the corner? I still talk to them?
They're back. You.
Did Ibari show up yet?
Did you bring something gold?
No.
Have you listened to a word I said?
Some of them?
Come back when you find something gold.
Nope, don't start with them again. Hey, can't these... Hey, they're not showing me how to go down. Oh. No? Alright. Shut up, Ichika. Tell me I gotta go down here. Not really seeing a way to go down here. Yeah, this doesn't make sense. How do I go down? I hurt myself. Oh, does everything have its own ambient music? I'm sorry. Why is this hit so hard? Like that.
Video games here.
Why does that sound familiar? Bouncy Lass. Slumberinos. Vampire Puncher. Hot Lap Boys.
User reward number?
You've got one, right?
Oh, stop it. It's their job to ask. Come on.
Press eject.
See you soon.
rusted. Oh no, shut up. Cuz he checked. You get it? Cuz that's before CDs, haha. Okay. Why does a pillow re- okay. Okay. I was trying to dodge it. Here.
This is a pawn shop? Looks pretty empty.
We have to head downstairs. It's in the basement.
Can't we take the elevator?
Yeah. No, wait. It's broken.
I'm not used to walking this much.
Oh no. Oh no. I did it on accident. I meant to just press right once. That's how you go down? They meant underground? This isn't like the best way to show dimensions, but I'm also an idiot. Long story short, this is an idiot proof. That wasn't nice. But this is. Me too, man. Now give me your blue money. That really hurt. Oh yeah. Time to reek.
Oh, my feet hurt. Quit whining and keep fighting. How many floors have we gone down? 6, 12, 3.
Oh, you can literally see what floor we're on here. Sako? I mean, Makoto? Jesus Christ. Kyoko learned to read. See, I would have known the name faster if your name was up there. But it's Masako's name. I feel like if your muscles are that big, but you can't take a bat. Titty abs. What is that muscle there for? It better be to lift really heavy things. To compensate. Really, really heavy things. Don't roll up on me like that. Oh. Honestly, if he rolled up on me properly, I probably would have let him join if he begged. So I just got the neutral master here with his fake kick, fake out kick. The will of the world. It's like, why everybody square up day one? Jesus. Why is everybody so violent? They're just a byproduct of their environment. Tiger or not? Oh. Dang it. You should have never messed with me. Okay, now that we've reached past 6 floors, I can understand your complaining now. Oh, wait! Yes! Actually, I have not seen. Dang, okay, flex on me. I actually have not seen what you can do. Oh! Launcher, huh? Okay, you didn't do anything yet. Such violence, Dwayne The Rock Johnson says. In his tiger mask. The lion mask. I don't know my numbers anymore. I'm a fraud. Ooh, there's that shit. Okay, this is quite a collection here. It's like every device ever that used to play music or something. Oh my god.
Welcome to my pawn shop!
Is that a talking skeleton?
Rude! You act like I'm not even here.
Sorry.
How do you talk without lips?
Unimportant! How can I help you? Might I interest you girls in a stuffed monkey?
Ew, no!
How about an unstuffed monkey?
We need something gold.
Well, I'm all out of golden monkeys.
What about that golden cat?
Oh, that? A treasure indeed, from lands far away.
How much, Bony?
$1 million!
You're joking.
I would never joke about such a precious item.
Can we get a discount?
Well, I can take $5 off, but just so you know, that's pretty much break even for me.
Dang. What about that cat? The other gold one?
Oh, that? $10.
It looks exactly like the $1 million one.
Yeah, but it's not real gold.
Sold.
Let me bag that up for you.
Big gold. Gilded, baby. So you're a shop as well. Gold, watches, diamonds, games, phones. It's a shame I'm gonna have to beat you up soon.
Nobody beats my prices.
You better be real about this.
Friends.
What do I have in my... Oh. What does your stuff say? Ishikan? No. It's not G. It's not Ni. I mean, it's not Ni and it's not she. She would be a bigger smile face. That's not so smiling. I don't know my Japanese like that. Ooh, look at that TV. Looks like mine, actually. Looks like it has both an HDMI and the classic audio, video, yellow, red, white.
Hey, the elevator's working again. Let's move it, Kyoko. No Joko. Don't ever say that.
Stupid Kyoko. You're just a Joko.
Hey, that rhymes.
I know. That's why I said it.
Oh.
Or what, you're gonna cry?
Of course she is, dumb baby.
Look, she's already sniveling.
Snivel, little snail, do it!
Yo, what's the problem here?
Mind your own business.
Yeah, beat it, new girl.
Sure thing.
Did she just kick my head?
Mark, tell me.
My beautiful head.
Yeah, you better run.
Get up, kid. What's your name?
You're so cool, Masako. Tell me something I don't know. Come on, let's get this knockoff cat back to that fashion designer.
It sounded like the same person talking to themselves. But hey, it still sounded like a little kid. Biff. Even when I see that one Luigi's Mansion ghost. Biff. Biff Atlas. Biff Atlas.
Thank you.
I've been saved by level up. Oh, right. Hibari. Survive over here. Now we got something. Go! Oh, here we go. No. If Arc System makes another fighting game dedicated to crossovers, they should totally put these characters in as guest stars. Nothing else from Coolio and Ricky. Why am I not invincible during trolls? Streets of Rage had the right idea there. God, I hope people don't come here thinking this is River City Girls too. I'll make sure to go into the game mostly unspoiled, but I do know that there's 6 playable characters. The 4 that are playable here. Your marina that you probably don't
see. Lady, here's a gold cat for ya.
Are we supposed to do something now?
I don't know.
Start it. Okay. We'll put it there. No. Okay. Oh, nice. Yes, please. Ooh. Yes, I'm settling. Its eyes move. Gotta save the intros.
Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
It's a little banged up. It's also not real.
Heavy! It's not real heavy. Except it is, because it's gold. Right, Kyoko?
Oh! That is correct. The offering is acceptable. What would you like designed? Can you do mini skirts?
Actually, we need information.
I don't do information. I do fashion. And you're wasting my time. Our boyfriends got kidnapped.
The guy in the store is wearing one of your jackets.
So, find me someone in River City not wearing my fashion.
We are.
I can see that.
Ooh.
Enough insults. We got your dumb cat. Now float down here and help us. Sick of this crappy cosplay spider stick. You look ridiculous.
Hey.
She's just a little grumpy. Now, about that mini skirt.
Hold up.
I have never in my life been spoken to as you just addressed me. You come into my den looking like high school homos and lecture me on fashion.
like fashion. Fashion is fun.
No. Fashion is life. Just not for you two.
She's gonna kill us. Oh my god. It's Hibari. Okay, how do I... Oh, 2D plane. Okay. Can I jump on the walls? Ooh, oh no. I got juggled. Jesus. Yeah, something... Oh, okay, cool. Okay, so jump. Okay, come on. Haha. There's gotta be more to it than that. Okay. Whisper. Am I supposed to grab an object? Yeah, looks like I could only approach her from. Okay, cool. Come on, why doesn't it lock her now? Not enough tellings for me to know that I need to do. Okay. You can eat that? Okay. Oh! I thought you were dead. There you go. Oh, come on. Okay, fair enough. What is that? I'm just gonna block next time and see if that helps. Nope, no blocking. Cool. Yeah, I just hit her like twice in the same turn. No. They go down easy. Oh! If you don't... Okay. Alright. Such hideous outfits. What the heck kind of attack was that? Not crazy about her voice either. Let's kind of see the entrance one more time. They usually give away a bit of information
with entrances.
Tarantula head. So it's like an easier boss fight for me model. Yeah. Oi. Oi. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah, she's not a hard boss fight. At least at this phase, anyway. Go! Jesus Christ. My tongue. How about this? What the heck? Why'd I do it? Whoa. Oh, yeah, she says it. That is so messed up. What the heck? Oh, okay, cool. Yes, leveling up always works. Cool. Please don't miss. Metroid look at things. Okay. What? Get knocked down. Third phase. Oh, almost third phase. Just to kill. Get my Metroids. How do I defeat them? What even destroys them? Holy crap. Hey, I had the anti-air. I didn't even know those hurt like that. Sorry, I'm drinking something. I'm drinking this through real quick. Okay, she had to crack my knuckles. Come on, a silver cat, not a gold cat. She has to be based off of some sort of Japanese mythology. Oh! Super, I hate you. You better run to the center. Oh! Wow! Was he even programmed to do that? She has to shield that guards for one time. Okay, alright. Can y'all please just go? Thank you. come on. I still don't know what to do to deal with these things. And I'm basically dead here. Cool. It is what it is. Let me stretch real quick. I think I just saw a notification for Twitch. Let me see here. Okay, I guess I didn't see anything.
Entrance. Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
Why do I bother doing that? Oh yeah, I love whipping my attacks. Standing light fierce, whiffing my attacks. And dirt. See in River City grows too. Yep. Yeah. Oh, that should not. Yeah. Shoot. Why did she recover cycle? Oh. Okay, yeah. Oh, I thought they were cute. Did I just get chuckled? Oh no. Can you calm me? Oh yeah. I thought I would be able to hit her. What are they supposed to be? Got a hit in the reach. And I got comboed off. Okay. Love it. I don't know what I thought I was gonna accomplish with that. Oh no! That face looks really familiar. Cool. Big fan of this. Mm-hmm. I almost had him too.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
Yeah, I just realized. I have no idea if Twitch knows that I am, in fact, streaming River City Girls. I just jumped in. Okay, yeah, it knows. Tomorrow I'll be able to upload the first two parts. I just need to edit them real quick. Just cut out the fat from the very beginning. Okay. Now Hibari again. Don't worry, I figured it out. Stop. Look how you did no damage to me. Okay. Tell me what hits harder, a punch or a sword like me? It looked like it hit her too. Jeez, I should have just let it hit her. I don't mind her voice, it's just... It feels like she can't keep it consistently, so they did it in the tick that works the most. There we go. Okay, so they both hit me? Okay, I deserve that. Yeah, I just missed my swings. There you go. Cool. Big fan of that. All right. Really? Aiming stone hands is pretty hard. You just gotta pass by it. Is that gonna hit you? No. I got lucky there. My zone hand itches. Okay, stop blocking me, alright? I need to move. Okay, cool. God damn, seriously. I'm getting frame trapped. I'm glad it doesn't last that long, maybe. Yeehaw! Oh, sure. Oh, come on. That's fucked up. Alright, fair enough. Oh, thanks, face. So these are slam mines that just pass by real quick. What? I feel like I've seen screenshots of this. Come on. Cool. I know the explosions don't work on her. I'm surprised that didn't get me. Seriously? I'm stuck with one health. If only I had one healing item at this point. Cause look at this mess. What? Just dodging around and stuff anti-air me. This ain't turn-based, but I gotta grind some more. Or I should, but like this boss fight is literally grinding me. Excuse me one moment. I don't know about that. Oof.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
It's a little bit.
It hits on hands. Oh, didn't stop coming back. Oh. Boss and a lucky combo. So I'm trying to earn that over time, boy. And a hitter. Yeah. Why do I bother? I was like, oh no, I'm on the wrong side. Jesus Christ. Wouldn't even be that hard if it weren't for those floating green things. What? Okay. Why were you invincible on startup? according to Kikaku. Cheap. Unreactable. At all things.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold catter.
Run it back though. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Honestly, just getting hit by that one is just not enough. Oh my god. Get over here. Oh. I feel like I need a dodge, air dodge or something like that. Okay, so you're just gonna react to that. Jesus Christ. Come on. Okay. We actually skipped for some frames. Maybe that was the Elgato itself. You better run. Oh no. And I'm dead. Cool. Yeah. Almost messed up. Okay. Cool. Run it back. I was like level 14 when I started this.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold.
At least I know it's saving. Yeah, just block it, yeah. Okay. And then that needle's coming, and then I got hit by it. I was gonna stop there. Jesus Christ. I got lucky there. Cool. That's great. Let's go. Next phase, or no, that's all. Oh, come on. This is chaos. To me. Okay, I don't know what happened there either. Why did I do that? Yeah, I think I was gonna get this one enough for. Yeah, think about this.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold cat or whatever.
It's a little banged up.
It's also not real.
Heavy! It's not real heavy. Except it is, because it's gold. Right, Kyoko?
Is this considered the Dark Arts as well, like with Yamato? Yamato. I'm leaning forward now. Ooh. Man, she got an answer for everything. Face change, I guess. Dang it. Oh man, I love snakes. Cool. I say this uppercut really comes in handy. Oi! Get over here. That's messed up. I saw a whole plate of food. I ate it and then nothing happened. One, two, uppercut. Smack, smack, smack. Oh! Maze Junction. Oh, my health went back up. For what? You know what? We're basically even as far as I'm concerned now. Because you need all this, and I don't. Dang it. I'll let that happen. No, I didn't. This boss is too disastrous. You. Jesus. I'm just gonna take that last one. She's already done the bullet health stuff already. What the fuck is this? Did she just fake out her own special? I swear the CPUs get better as this fight goes on. One more time. Beautiful.
Oh, you're tougher than you look.
And you can fly. Can you teach us how to do that?
What?
No. We need information.
And a miniskirt. But I can come back for that.
I don't know the man in your photo. But if your boyfriends were indeed kidnapped, you should head downtown.
To the slums? Ew! You're trying to say we belong in a dump.
Probably. But if anyone goes missing, 9 times out of 10, they're taken downtown. There's a secret tunnel behind my factory that will lead you straight there.
Why do you have that?
Be gone, fashion disaster!
Why don't you have that? Oh. Thought they'd give us a miniskirt. Jesus Christ, I guess another level. Did we just rob her? It's like, oh, I only keep the bare necessities on me. $500. Alright, I'm gonna call it a day. First, I'm gonna get it up. I can do it! I forgot that I even had it. I'm out. I gotta go to the store. I wanna get something cool real quick first. Yeehaw! This never happened. Okay. Here goes, this one's closer. Alright, it's about time I wrap this up. But first I'd like to spend the money I earned, and then some.
What up, bro, Seth? Ready to break a leg?
I already have this. I do like the power bomb though. I feel like hot knees a necessity.
Radical.
And you could always drop a drop kick.
Devastating. Happy rampaging. Come back soon.
I need to learn how to do these moves. Cause I just pulled that out of nowhere. I don't even know how to use it. Well, happy River City Girls release date. Just gonna go to the bus stop, go to the nearest point, and save and quit right here. Thank you everybody who stopped by. Thank you for watching. Actually, one single removal, I'm going to do it. I definitely need that. Alright. I'll continue where I left off. At a later date. Most likely tomorrow, to be honest. You might have enough free time then. I'm getting started. There's a lot of things I do other than just work and practice drawing. There's also business. But I try to keep it open. I upload the first two parts when I can, and then this third part later down the line. And that's about it. Y'all have a great one. First, I gotta see that it actually saved. Alright, cool. Have a good night.